Video starts, I want you to go down right now and hit that like button. Also, while you're down there, make sure to subscribe for more videos. If you do hit that subscribe button, then also hit that bell icon next to the subscribe button.
A better result is another boundary if he can get it. And he can. Not happy, Mitchell Johnson, not happy. Oh, hello. Hello, hello. 244 for seven, the two is on.
Well.
Grab some people. They grab some more people.
The former
for his team. Afridi's on a roll. Master one. Well, it's been an eventful over. Have a bit of a chat. Shahid Afridi. Just letting the Rajasthan Royals captain know that he means business. Welcome to the crease, Shane.
Shimwan does love a challenge, but the question is, will he be up to?
Players involved there that looks like Inzamam Al-Haq has gone into the crowd, but that's very, very unusual.
During the limited overs Sahara Cup, the Pakistan player Inzamam Al-Haq was abused by Indian fans.
That is very, very ugly. I'm afraid it's not looking good at all.
So he decided on some rough justice.
I actually think at that point, India and Pakistan playing cricket were actually dividing people rather than bringing them together.
Well, I can't believe that he's gone in there unless somebody has provoked him. Somebody has said something or thrown something at him.